Hey guys, it's me, Sherry, and it's Sunday, and I just thought I'd pop on here and do another quick outfit of the day. It's my third one this weekend. I'm on a roll. My husband and I are just going to head out to Nordstrom's. He needs a pair of shoes. There's an upcoming charity event we were invited to go to in a couple of weeks, so he, and it's, I believe, a black tie event, so he needs a pair of shoes, and hopefully I'll get myself a little something-something, too. And this is just an outfit I put together, and I thought I'd share it with you guys. Just a basic black and white look, I guess, with an added little brown belt with gold accessories. And my Free People shoes, which I love these shoes. I absolutely love these shoes. They're just so comfy. I don't know. They are a little pricey, but they're so comfortable. I love wearing them. They look great with skinny jeans, maxis, just anything very casual looking. Obviously, it's not a dressy shoe. Anyway, enough about that. On my lips today, I'm just wearing a matte lipstick by NYX, and it's called Nude, but it's quite peachy. I think it's very peachy looking. More than a nude. It's got a lot more color than what I think a nude would be. And on my eyes, I went very dark today. And I usually do I can't remember the name of the color I do, but it's by MAC, and it's one of their cream eyeshadows as a primer. But I am peeling so bad from the stuff, the Retin-A, that I decided not to use a primer. And so then when I did that and put the concrete matte over it, it didn't really look good. So then I did a black by, let's see, it's in the Naked 2 palette, and it's just the black eyeshadow over that. And I have a pretty dark eye today. So anyway, that's it for makeup. And then on my neck, I'm just wearing this collar I got from Urban Outfitters, and this monogram necklace from MyNameNecklace.com, and this belt is from Cotton On, and all these bracelets, Michael Kors when we watch, and then all these bracelets are from QVC over the years, and just my everyday rings, and that's it for jewelry. And this tank I got from Victoria's Secret, it's really cute. The only thing is, I can't find a bra that goes in, or one that goes really good with this tank, and it also goes way in at the back. But I really like it, and this skirt is actually from the show called Fashion Star, and I got it from H&M. It was the winner of that last year's Fashion Star, and I bought this skirt, and it's got double slits, and it's just this very straight skirt. And then my shoes, like I mentioned, were from Free People, and the bag I'm going to carry today is my GST tote by Chanel in black caviar leather, and I'll step back and show you guys the whole look. These are the shoes. I love these shoes. They're so cute. And if I have time today, I'll try and post pictures of them on my blog of this look and do it a little bit up close so you can see more detail of this look. Anyway, I hope you guys are all having a very happy Sunday, and I will see you in my next video. Bye for now.